Hi everyone, this is Brad. I'm on abc.com checking out first grade math, and two things I want to show you. The first one is the sum of all dice, and what I like about the sum of all dice is the fact that you can differentiate, or the students can differentiate themselves. They can go ahead and press play and then choose their dice color, and then you can select this icon here, and then they can choose a number of dice. So a student could just do 2, 3, or 4. So we're going to select 3, and then you need to select dots or numbers. Again, a great way to differentiate. Let's go ahead in and select right in here. And then to throw the dice, you just need to go ahead in and just kind of press down here and throw it up. So you can see we're going to have 6, 3, and 2, and you'll see that there are 3 possibilities up here. So we're going to go ahead in and select 11. So you can see that it's correct. You can always view your score from right in here. You're 1 for 1. Now, the other one I wanted to show you was the sum of all dice, but in this case, it's roll to the finish, really. It's very similar. So you select roll to the finish, and we'll come down here. We'll select play. Again, you choose your color. Let's change it up to red. Choose a number of dice. In this one, you only have 3 possibilities. And then dots and numbers. Let's go with dots. Then you can choose your character. Kind of fun. So let's go ahead in and select the lounge lizard. And it's our turn first. So again, we're going to throw the dice. And we have 4 plus 4, which is 8. So we come up here, add up, and you can see how it's going to move from start to finish. You want to get to 60. You do have to press the 8 right in here for it to happen. And then you have Snake Eyes' turn. So they'll go ahead and go. And you can see that you're going to be competing. Just a nice way. So it looks like it's going to be a tie on this one. So 6 plus 2 is 8. When they're ready, they have to select 8 and go on to the next one. So those are two nice ways to differentiate using ABCIA in first grade math. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.